क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, विच इज द पार्ट ऑफ दिल्ली 2013 एंड इट इज मॉडिफाइड, सम वैल्यूज आर चेंज. अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. लेट स्टार्ट विथ क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, ऑथराइज कैपिटल ऑफ सुहानी लिमिटेड इज ₹45 लाख डिवाइडेड इंटू 30,000 शेयर ऑफ ₹150 ईच. आउट ऑफ दीज कंपनी इशूड 15,000 शेयर ऑफ 150 ईच. कंपनी इशूड 15,000 शेयर ऑफ ₹150 ईच. ओके, एट अ प्रीमियम ऑफ ₹10 पर शेयर. प्रीमियम ऑफ ₹10 मीन्स कंपनी इज टेकिंग ₹10 मोर. कंपनी इज टेकिंग ₹160 एक्चुअली. द अमाउंट वॉज पेबल एज फॉलोज, 50 पर शेयर ऑन एप्लीकेशन. एट द टाइम ऑफ एप्लीकेशन ₹50 इज टेकन. एट द टाइम ऑफ अलॉटमेंट 40 पर शेयर इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम. सो 40 पर शेयर इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम मीन्स 30 + 10. चिल्ड्रन इज इट क्लियर? 40 पर शेयर इंक्लूडिंग प्रीमियम मीन्स 30 इज फेस वैल्यू एंड 10 इज प्रीमियम. ओके, एंड देन 30 पर शेयर ऑन फर्स्ट कॉल. 30 पर शेयर ऑन फर्स्ट कॉल. ओके, एंड बैलेंस ऑन फाइनल कॉल. टेल मी व्हाट इज द बैलेंस अमाउंट.
40.
40 बिकॉज इट इज 150 + 10. ओके, सो 150 - 50, 100 - 60, 40. सो ऑन सेकेंड कॉल दिस इज बैलेंसिंग फिगर. 40 इज योर बैलेंसिंग फिगर. सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. पब्लिक अप्लाइड फॉर 14,000 शेयर्स. चिल्ड्रन वी हैव इशूड 15,000 बट पब्लिक अप्लाइड ओनली फॉर 14,000 शेयर्स. टेल मी दिस इज एप्लीकेशन रिसीव्ड, दिस इज शेयर इशूड. विच कंडीशन इज दिस? दिस इज द कंडीशन ऑफ अंडर सब्सक्रिप्शन. इज दैट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? व्हेन अप्लाइड शेयर इज लेस देन इशूड शेयर, दिस इज नोन एज द कंडीशन ऑफ अंडर सब्सक्रिप्शन. इन केस ऑफ अंडर सब्सक्रिप्शन द क्वेश्चन इज सॉल्व बाय अप्लाइड. कंपनी कैन सेल, कंपनी कैन इशू ओनली शेयर विच आर अप्लाइड इन केस ऑफ अंडर सब्सक्रिप्शन. लेट अस सी व्हाट इज आस्क्ड. ऑल द मनी वॉज रिसीव्ड. Prepare an extract of balance sheet disclosing the share capital. Okay, only balance sheet is to be prepared. Journal entry is not required. So let me prepare balance sheet. Ready? Okay. So balance sheet. How to prepare balance sheet? Balance sheet starts from equity and liability sides. Under this, what is the main heading? Shareholder fund. Under shareholders fund, the first point which come, that is share capital. In front of share capital, you need to write note number one. And what amount will come here? For that, you need to prepare notes to account. Yes or no, children? Notes to accounts.
Yes, sir.
So let us see what is mentioned here, note number one. So we need to write note number one. Now it is for share capital, so you need to write here share capital. Share capital. Okay. Now under this head, what comes first? Authorized share capital. Authorized share capital. It is given, always given in the question. You can see 45 lakh divided into 30,000 shares of 150 each. So 30,000 shares at the rate of 150 is equal to 45 lakh. This is authorized share capital, means maximum capital which company can raise. Now what comes, what is the second heading? Issued share capital. Okay, how many shares are issued? Children, 15,000 shares at 150. So 15,000 shares are actually issued to the public for subscription. So 15,000 into 150, 22,50,000. Okay. So this much capital company wants to raise. But then third point is subscribed share capital. This is the condition of under subscription. It means all issued shares are not subscribed. Under subscribed, two headings comes: fully paid up and not fully paid up. So fully paid up. How many shares are issued, dear children? Only 14,000 applied. Sorry, how many are applied? 14,000 shares are applied, isn't it? So 14,000 shares at the rate of 150. Okay, now we need to multiply 14,000 into 150. 21 lakh. Okay, so this will come in balance sheet because there is no adjustment, not fully paid up part is not there. Is that clear? So this 21 lakh will come in balance sheet amount column, 21 lakh. I hope this is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.
Yes, sir.
Now one more point we can show here: reserves and surplus. Reserves and surplus, we will put note number 2, and then this 2 reserve and surplus we need to explain in notes to account. Note number 2, reserves and surplus. Under reserve and surplus in this question, what is given? Only one reserve is given, that is security premium reserve. How to calculate? How many shares are issued actually? 40,000 shares are issued at the rate of, what is the premium amount? 10 rupees. 14,000 into 10, 1,40,000. So this 1,40,000 will come in reserve and surplus. 1,40,000. This is the extract of balance sheet, and this is how we prepare balance sheet. I hope this question is clear to everyone.